Question came for 4 marks in CSIR net physical portion. Now I had actually solved this question by stating every fact, but somehow my camera malfunctioned and now I'll have to do the video again. So I've already solved this question, but I'll still go along all these steps. Okay, so this question is somewhat like a mathematical question. Like, you actually do not need to know any chemistry to solve this question. So let us see what the question says. So the Arhenius equation for the two chemical reactions are given as K1 equal to A1 exponent minus exponent to the power minus E1 by RT, and K2 is given to us as A2 exponent minus E2 by RT, right? And it has been given to us that if E1 is greater than E2, then at a given temperature, which one of the following options is true? Okay, so just now let us write down the Arhenius equation. So it's given to us that K1 is equal to A1 exponent minus E1 by RT, and it's given to us that K2 is equal to A2 exponent minus E2 by RT, right? So now what we do is we take natural log on both the sides. So ln K1 is equal to ln A1 minus E1 by RT, and similarly ln K2 is equal to ln A2 minus E2 by RT. Now, what we do is, now we can write this as, we can take A1 on this side and similarly A2 on this side, and we can write this as ln K1 minus ln A1 is equal to minus E1 by RT, and ln K2 minus ln A2 equal to minus E2 by RT. Okay, now this is a property of log, that if two logs are being subtracted, then you can write it in this form. So ln K1 minus ln A1 can be written as ln K1 upon A1. Similarly, ln K2 upon A2 is equal to minus E1 by RT, and this is equal to minus E2 by RT. Now, it's been given to us that E1 is greater than E2. Okay, so let us say we divide both the sides by RT. So then we can write it as E1 by RT is greater than E2 by RT. Now what we do is we add negative signs on both the sides. So on adding the negative sign on both the sides, this sign changes. Now this is a very fundamental property, and for those of you who are confused, you can just imagine this, that 3 is greater than 2, right? But if we take minus on both the sides, then minus 3 is less than minus 2. So similarly, if we are over here E1 is greater than E2 by RT, but if here we add negative sign on both the sides, then minus E1 by RT becomes less than minus E2 by RT. And minus E1 by RT is what? Equal to ln K1 by A1. And similarly, minus E2 by RT is what? Ln K2 by A2. So now we replace the values here. So we get ln K1 upon A1 is less than ln K2 upon A2. Now we cancel out the natural logs on both the sides. And what we get is K1 by A1 equal to is less than K2 by A2. So now we cross multiply this. And what we get is K1, so this K2 comes over here in the denominator and A1 moves up to the numerator. So what we get is K1 upon K2 is less than A1 upon A2. Now if you look at the options, you can see that the option number 1 is itself the answer. So K1 upon K2 is less than A1 upon A2. So like you see, like you saw, there has been no chemistry involved in this question. It's all about mathematics. So this was an easy 4 marker, because the maths involved also was not that tough.